All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup, near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
Area.
Come look at this.
What's up, Chief?
This couldn't wait till morning.
Got something, maybe. The sector looks empty.
Expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming. Okay, last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Now you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we missed something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point. Okay. Do you think the river is higher or lower than it was?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time, I completely pushed it from my mind.
Be back soon? Probably.
Man.
magic box is not exactly what I thought I was signing up for.
It's not around here.
When I have something to report, I'll report it.
I can't wait to finally see this box I've heard so much about.
Something.
Stop asking.
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming?
What's the rush all of a sudden?
When I have something to report, I'll report it.
This couldn't wait till...
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Forward team, why the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
There are way too many hiding places in this sector.
Find Lara Croft, Hal. We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here.
Amazing how fast parameters change. This thing with Croft has to end.
You have to admire her persistence.
Maybe she's over here. Amazing how fast parameters change.
Dominguez tells us to look for the box. Now Rourke tells us to look for Croft. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and Dominguez's decisions are getting people killed. So you better decide right now where your loyalties lie.
Are you fucking kidding me?
It's as simple as this. I need to know you have my back.
The man lost contact with Rotin.
Let's make sure it doesn't happen twice.
She's not getting past us.
Now, Croft, you have to admire her persistence.
What the hell am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him. God damn it.
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! Alright, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
Those goggles better work.
Hey,
nowhere she can hide.
Let's see her deal with this.
I got nothing. You?
Same.
That looks promising.
Bet she's over there.
Nowhere she can hide.
Hide if you want. It won't matter.
You know if you have to leave.
Bet she's over there.
I see something.
I hope somebody can see something.
We'll find her.
Hide if you want, it won't matter.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
God damn it, people! Use the goggles! Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
You see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
He cut through more of us.
Come on, Croft. Show yourself.
Rourke's out for blood. It's like it's personal.
This is not that.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
We'll stop her. We have to.
Operation Lone Wolf. He chose that name. goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry. We will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Rourke.
How many more repair jobs can it take? Not right. Nothing to find.
It has to stop.
Man's tense. I don't like it.
Croft is mine.
From the guys at the river lately.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Except the ruins were creepy old trees.
All right, got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is at staying hidden, you can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip, and it's all over.
How does she do this?
Got something, maybe.
Something suspicious here.
Clear. Okay, as you were.
Out for blood. It's like it's personal.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Rob's gotta be getting tired by now.
Guys at the river lately.
Command isn't taking any shit from us.
What's on the ground here? Well, press up!
We're on.
Jonah, get off this channel.
What?
They're listening.
Okay.
I'll find you. A recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
Here.
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Opening fire.
making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. It could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?